Hello, my name is Miles J. Dean, and I'm the Executive Director of the Black Heritage Writers Organization. I'm also known as a modern African-American pioneer because of my recent trek from New York to California on horseback. That journey could not have been accomplished without the assistance of many individuals who not only believed in me, but in the educational initiatives set out by the organization during that journey. In 2009, during Memorial Day weekend, the Black Heritage Writers are promoting another educational and cultural event that will bring over 500 horsemen and women, their children and grandchildren, into Kentucky to celebrate the Black Jockey. Their history and contribution to organized racing is an amazing one that leaves us with a legacy to be honored and celebrated. Historian and educational advisor for the national celebration, Dr. Ann Butler of Kentucky State University, says this about the Black Jockey.
So a part of my mission and part of why I've chosen to work at a historically Black university is with the intent and the possibility of reaching African-American youth and getting them to understand, to learn about their history and their heritage.
Go out and tell our story. Let it echo far and wide. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. How justice was our battle, and how justice was denied. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. And say to those who blame us for the way we chose to fight, that sometimes there are battles that are more than black or white. And I could not put down my sword when justice was my right. Make them hear you. Go out and tell our story to your daughters and your sons. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Tell them, in our struggle, we were not the only ones. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Your sword can be a sermon or the power of the pen. Teach every child to raise his voice, and then, my brothers, then will justice be demanded by 10 million righteous men. Make them hear you when they hear you. I'll be near you again.
I know that you're gonna pull.